Sometimes you gotta go back in time and you gotta play games with crappy graphics to realize how fun they were. Sometimes the games with crappy graphics are the most fun. Do this.
Hi, my name's Wyatt Wingfoot. In case you didn't know, I'm your pilot while you're here at Stark Tower. We'll be taking the Quinjet when you're ready to leave on mission.
What's your name again? You need a favor and you're the only one we can ask.
Sure. What do you need?
We found a laptop computer on the helicarrier. Could you discreetly find someone to see what's on it?
Discreetly? As in, don't let Fury know? Yeah, I can do that. Give me a little bit. I think I know just the person to ask. Close to the landing zone, so I'll be brief. Dum-Dum Dugan recently sent a suspicious radio message requesting I meet him at the Omega base for a report on the latest super soldier serum. What's so suspicious about that? Dr. Banner was to give the report. The only thing is, Banner has been working on the Gamma Bomb project, not the super soldier serum. Dugan would never make a mistake like that. Something's up.
What is the Omega base?
It's a mobile lab that's over 5 stories tall. We use it for field testing experiments.
Oh, SHIELD's the greatest! Flying aircraft carriers, office buildings on wheels. Please tell me you've got a tunnel that runs from New York to Tokyo.
Spider-Man, this is serious. Colonel, is there anything on board the Omega that would be considered dangerous?
If the contents of that vehicle were to fall into the wrong hands, it would be disastrous for all mankind.
Exactly what are you developing that could threaten the entire planet?
That's classified.
So it's all right for us to save the vehicle. We just don't know what's going on.
Correct. Now, if I may continue, the team's mission will be to sneak on board the Omega and locate Dugan. He should be able to bring you up to speed on the situation. Any questions? All right, good luck.
We made it. Whatever how you say your name. We're on board the Omega base.
Good. One thing I want to point out. You now have a shield core. It's an experimental device that'll let you transport instantly back to headquarters whenever you want.
That should come in handy. We'll be sure to try it out soon.
Okay. Good luck in there. Let me know when you want to leave. Quiet out.
Team, satellite recon shows the Omega base is now on a collision course with Bondrak Dam. Thousands of lives are now in danger. You must stop the Omega at all costs. Fury out.
This just keeps getting better. Let's locate Dum Dum Dugan. Hopefully he can fill us in on what's happening.
Good. I sent a team. I was afraid I'd been a little too clever with my message to the colonel.
Dude, what happened here?
Someone used the base's ventilation system to spread a knockout gas. When I woke up, Dr. Doom demanded I bring Colonel Fury here. If I refused, he was going to ram the Omega into the Bondrak Dam.
Looks like he didn't keep his end of the bargain. The Omega is still headed for the dam.
Well, there's no time to waste. Get me to the engineering control room. From there, I'll override navigation and stop this monstrosity. Disable it. the Omega base will be forced to switch to the secondary drive.
So would that make a difference?
Not much, but it'd give you more time to reach the top of the base.
Okay, we'll see what we can do. Thanks, Dugan.
Curse that infernal Duke. I can't do anything for this control room.
Then what can we do? We have to stop the Omega base somehow.
Not to worry. There's a control room just ahead. Hopefully Duke left it alone. Get me there. We should be fine.
Oh,
Union, we did it. The drive train is down. Dum Dum Dugan. Good, the bench just switches to secondary drive, so our speed has decreased. Will this keep the base from destroying the dam? No, but it gives you a little more time to stop the Omega base. Guess we better get moving.
Well done, team. Now, let's see about stopping this behemoth. Controls have been locked down, except those on the upper bridge.
There's nothing we can do?
Correct. I'll have to reach the top deck and stop the Omega base from there.
Okay, but you stay here, Dugan. We'll need you to use the security cameras to see what's in store for us.
Sounds like a plan. Good luck.
Change up the squad real quick.
Captain America. Mr. Fantastic. Iceman. Be prepared for anything.
Dugan, all elevators and doors are locked down. How can we get to the top of the base?
The only route left is along the exterior of the Omega.
We have to travel along the outside of a moving base. This should be fun. Hey, it sounds like a helicopter is coming this way. Colonial Fury must have sent troops to help us out. On second thought, I don't think Fury sent that helicopter. Let's keep moving. Big guy coming, watch out.
They're advancing.
Yo, leave my buddy alone, dude. Trying to get all my girls in, like invisible women, but I don't want them to get beat up by these big dudes. I'm very protective of them. Dugan, we're on a lab level. Where to now?
Before you go to the top, we got a couple of new concerns you might want to address.
What do you mean?
Security shows some very sensitive labs have been broken into. One lab contains a device known as the neural inhibitor, and another has plans that could be used to upgrade Ultron.
Thanks, Dugan. We'll see if there's something we can do. What in the world is going on here, and why are all these creatures listed as volunteers?
Man.
I don't want to put the girls in, but I don't want them to get beat up.
Wolverine. Invisible Woman.
To the defeat of Dr. Doom.
Superheroes on the Omega base. Well, let's see if this doesn't slow you down.
Watch out, it's been set to overload. Uh-oh, that device was the only thing keeping those giants unconscious. Oh no. Russians are everywhere. Someone's in trouble. We have to help them out. I'm over here breaking doors down.
Am I glad to see you? What the heck is going on around here? There was a huge explosion, and then I couldn't open this door.
The Masters of Evil have attacked the Omega Base. Dr. Banner, are you alright?
I'm fine. I just told... Wait a minute. Did you say the Omega is under attack?
Yes. They've commandeered the base, and have it set on a collision course with Fondrak Dam.
We have to stop it. If that dam is destroyed, thousands of people will be killed in the flood.
We will. But what do you know about the giants that are running around here?
Those must be the results of the super soldier experiment I've heard about. Scientists are attempting to recreate the experiment that gave Captain America his strength. So far, apparently all they've created are those giants you've seen.
Trained to handle something that technical, dude.
It just so happens I'm kind of a specialist on gamma bombs. Take me to the primary lab and I'll see what I can do.
Dr. Banner, this could be a trap. Why don't you hang back here while we check the lab? Take a punch. Boom.
It figures. They damaged the shutoff. We have to find the secondary lab and reestablish the safety interlock.
Okay, Dr. Banner, we'll find the lab. Stay here where it's safe. I think we have to go all the way back.
Thank you.
push the security interlock.
Now, let me see if... Yes, I was able to shut down the gamma bomb. We're safe.
That was close. That sucker detonated everything within a 2-mile radius from the destroyer.
Dr. Bennett, stay where you are and lock the door. We're going on without you to stop the Omega base from crashing into the dam.
Sounds good to me. I'm no superhero.
Before I have to get medieval on you.
You idiot! Why do you think S.H.I.E.L.D. has plans for Ultron?
I thought everyone had them. I got some this morning in a box of cereal.
These plans are upgrades. The good guys want to capture Ultron so they can rewrite his programming and turn it into a S.H.I.E.L.D. weapon.
That's impossible. Ultron is sentient. Reprogramming him is illegal.
Yes, it is. But all I care about are these plans. Ultron wants them for the weapon upgrades.
If your Ultron gets weapon upgrades, then my Ultron will want weapon upgrades, and that just won't do.
I've heard enough of your babbling. Let's get this started.
Oh no.
Yes.
Yeah,
Dugan, we found Mysterio trying to steal the Ultron upgrades.
Did you stop him?
Yes, but he didn't go quietly.
No, I don't imagine he did. There's a job.
He can either go here or here. S.H.I.E.L.D. is looking to generate an army with the latest super soldier serum, even though all it does is create monsters.
Thank you.
a few minutes before we reach the top of the Omega base. Now would be a good time to take a breather. So much for that breather. Get ready for a fight, team. Super soldiers are trying to destroy that console. We should stop them. It might contain valuable research. Round two. Fight. I just keep throwing them off. See you later, buddy. to be the last of them. But get ready, I'm sure they'll have even more surprises waiting for us at the top.
Watch out! There's an AIM helicopter patrolling the deck! I tried to take it out with his anti-aircraft gun, but it's just too fast!
Is there another anti-aircraft gun that we can use?
Yeah, at the other end of the deck. But you can't seriously think you're gonna take that chopper out.
First, we need to find that anti-aircraft gun. Then we'll worry about the chopper.
Target in range.
Give me your shield. Take that. Oh, great. It's one of these. Heads up. It's gonna break.
Mind if I do my...
know who you're messing with.
Take out anything that threatens you.
Sounds like a plan. All I ask is that you take the helicopter out quick. I don't think I'm gonna last long out in the open.
Don't worry, we'll protect you.
Mind if I do my...
Oh, help me out, T. Why don't you stay here? We'll check out the bridge. There's no telling what traps they might have waiting in there.
You get no argument from me. I've had enough excitement for one day.
What?
Impossible! Is one of you reading? touch it?
He's only going after me. You see this? Protect you, girl. Screw it, we'll die as a team. Problem, Dugan. We'll stop huge mobile laboratories that are about to destroy dams all the time.
Guys, that was one for the books. There's no time to relax. Colonel Fury wants you back at Stark Tower immediately. Stay where you are, and I'll pick you up at the Quinjet.
You did a good job on the Omega Base, team. You saved thousands of lives and billions of dollars in S.H.I.E.L.D. equipment.
Did the Masters of Evil steal anything other than the Super Soldier Serum?
Yes, a device known as the Mutant Amplifier. It magnifies a mutant's natural powers.
So, what's our next move?
Until we locate Doom's base, nothing. And since all we're doing is cooling our heels, I want you to investigate a report that there's a riot taking place in Atlantis. See Wyatt Wingfoot. He'll take you to Shield's Atlantis Outpost. Or if you'd like more information, talk to the Black Widow.
I gotta take Invisible Woman out because she was hurt.
Colossus. Deadpool. Storm.
I gotta get, what's her face? Electro in the game, too.
I hope we see Dr. Doom.
Welcome, and good day to you. I am Edwin Jarvis, personal butler to Mr. Anthony Stark. This area is where Mr. Stark carries out the research and development of his Iron Man suit. As you can imagine, the body armor has become so complex that a staff of technicians is required. You may walk around and inspect the facilities. I believe you'll already find several of your compatriots here.
Well, thank you, Jarvis. Who are you and how'd you get here?
The name's Jack Hammer. But you can call me Weasel. Everyone does. Yeah, don't worry. I came in through the back. No one saw me.
What do you want?
Wyatt Wingfoot gave me a damaged laptop. Said you heroes wanted to know what data was on it.
Did you find anything out?
Yeah, that laptop holds security information for a building called the Imperium.
What's the Imperium?
I can find out, but you'll have to get me the password into Shield's priority files. Oh, there's three possibilities. Jacob Fury, Baron Strucker, or Gabriel Jones. Talk to Vision. He'll be able to help.
Favor of you?
Sure, what do you need?
Would you ask Dr. Pym if he could take a look at the Quinjet's data feed to Stark Tower? It cuts out every once in a while.
I'll let him know.
Listen up, people. We've been sent here to investigate a situation in Atlantis.
What kind of situation are we talking about here, Cap?
An hour ago, Namorita sent a message saying a riot's taking place. A crowd broke into the throne room of Atlantis and dragged Namor off his throne.
Why would the Atlanteans riot? They loved Namor.
I don't know. Namorita had to stop transmitting before she could give any details.
How are we to handle a mission in the undersea conditions of Atlantis?
There's nanotechnology at this outpost that will let us breathe and move normally through the water. I want to remind you, the Atlanteans aren't exactly big fans of us surface dwellers.
What if they become violent?
Defend yourselves. We have to help Namor any way we can. He's a valuable ally. That's it. Let's be careful out there.
Crap, I just spaced out so bad. I don't even know what just happened. Heroes can benefit from each other when working together in groups of three or more. Customize your team and fine-tune their joint abilities to give you an extra edge in battle. You may select which heroes are part of the team, but it will cost you reputation if you change your mind. Storms in. This is tough. Thank you.
Tour Spider-Man Deadpool. Between Thor, Wolverine, or Captain America, or Invisible Woman, or Miss Marvel.
Now for some excitement.
So the gods are Spider-Man, Miss Marvel, Human Torch, and Iron Man. That's my team I just made. We've made it to the S.H.I.E.L.D. outpost, Colonial Fury.
Good. Locate the nano chamber and activate. Once the nanites are in your bloodstream, you're free to enter the water.
Trespassers.
gosh.
Destroy the trespassers!
There's Namor. He's stuck in that bubble of air. We'll have to get him out of there before he dies. But first, we have to take care of the guards around him.
Destroy the trespassers!
Namor, you all right?
God, I require no aid. My people are under some type of mind control. I must save them.
Namor, you have to rest. Here, take this medicine. Don't worry. The drug only rendered him unconscious. He's in no condition.
I agree, he's in pretty bad shape.
If you went to the ancient temple of Nibiru, you'd find seaweed I can use to heal Namor.
We'll go this time, but first, why are the Atlanteans acting so strangely?
My people are being brainwashed by devices called sonic emitters. It's part of Atuma's scheme to steal the throne from my cousin.
Who's Atuma?
He's a barbarian chief who's always thought he was destined to conquer Atlantis. Looks like
you keep an eye on Namor, and we'll take care of the sonic emitters and get rid of Atuma.
Near the sonic emitters. They're what's making the Atlanteans so violent. Be very careful now. Atuma would not leave the devices unguarded.
Thanks, Normarita. We'll keep our eyes open.
You will never leave here alive! Against our combined might. True, but I do savor a chance for battle. I grow bored guarding these devices. As do I. But acting as guards has put us in Atuma's good graces. And that puts us near the throne. And down the road, who is to say what might happen to King Atuma, eh, cousin? My feelings exactly. Now let us dispose of these interlopers and prove to Atuma just how trustworthy we are.
The surface dwellers are here.
Oh no, he's killing me. Oh, he killed me, dude. Spidey's dead. That's messed up.
Stop the humans! Saved my life. I am forever in your debt.
Don't worry about it. We're just trying to help.
No, I must repay you. Here's the combination to a safe located in a nearby sunken submarine. Please, use it and take whatever you find.
Well, if you insist, thanks.
Humans are advancing!
Burritos.
destroy the last of the sonic emitters. What now?
Good. With the sonic emitters destroyed, my people will eventually return to normal. Now you should get to the throne room of Atlantis as fast as you can.
Is that where Atuma's at? Atuma's at?
Yes. And who knows what he'll do when he finds out you're ruining his plans.
Okay, we're on our way. Thanks, Namorita. Oh, nice. We gotta get Spider-Man back. The temple of Negret. It doesn't look like we're going to be very warmly welcomed.
You've got that right. The guardians are trained to protect the temple against all invaders, surface dwellers in particular.
What are we looking for inside?
You need to find an extremely rare plant known as Wailik seaweed. It's very valuable and will be well protected.
Okay, we'll be in touch, Namorita.
Thank you.
like way better at this game now that I'm older. I've had this game since I was like, who knows how old. Good thing I didn't get rid of it.
Yeah.
There's two indentations in the base of this statue. If we can find what goes in there, maybe that will activate some type of mechanism. Looks like the base of the statue takes two of the eyes of regret. We better go find the other one. Look, the base of the statue took the eyes of regret. Let's see what happens. Seaweed you wanted for Namor.
Good. Get back here fast. That seaweed doesn't last long after it's picked.
It's going to take a while to swim back.
Let me open up a whirlpool for you. It'll bring you right back to my location.
The ingredients. Give me a minute.
What's this? I dreamt my people were in danger, and my realm was stolen from me.
It's no dream, cousin. Atum has taken your throne and enslaved your people, but you're still much too weak to fight.
No. I'll not forsake my people in their time of need.
You have to rest, Namor. You are of no use to Atlantis if you're dead. Don't worry, we'll take care of Atum.
Very well. I had not thought you surface dwellers were capable of such kindness. If you succeed, I will be forever in your debt.
Easy to get lost in this game.
Destroy
the trespassers! Where are they?
surrender or perish.
I think we just have to give her the seaweed. I think we go back this way. Definitely gotta change the squad up here.
The Human Torch. Ms. Marvel.
Pose like you mean it, team.
All right, that's it. Saving the game. See you next time.